Who are these guys? I think you know some of them, and you'll be meeting some of them shortly as well. For some of you who may be completely unaware about what the concept of MTV Unplugged is, it's actually quite simple. It's recreating a song acoustically with a set of musicians and rearranging it to create something completely new. And the result, as some of you have seen on television, and as you'll see this year in season number 7 as well, is absolutely spectacular.
We also do a lot of gigs. It's synonymous with music, as has been MTV since the time we came into India. We've just turned 20 years old. We're now running 21, and there's a lot more excitement to come your way with MTV. As always, music is very, very core to our business, whether it's launching new channels in the music space, whether it's creating original content. Two very large music tours that we're undertaking currently with A.R. Rahman and Arijit Singh. So music will always be extremely core to our business, and we'll keep growing that as we go along. Coming to this season 7 of Royal Stag Barrel Select MTV Unplugged, it's my great pleasure and honor to announce the lineup. I'd like to start with Mr. Vishal Bhardwaj, the legend. We also have Shankar Mahadevan and Sons. We have Farhan Akhtar. We have Papon. We have Monali Thakur. We have Amal and Arman Malik. And of course, we have an episode which features over 10 artists, including Amit Mishra, Shalmali Kholbade, and Nikita Gandhi. So it's a really, really stellar lineup. You will see 7 brilliant, brilliant episodes on air. We're already touring the country with Royal Stag Barrel Select to take the music to the people. And we'll get you to meet the artists in a bit. I know you can't wait. So Nick, back to you. What do we do now?
I think we've got a couple of music videos that we'd like to, you know, showcase from the new season.
You want to do the promo first?
Yep. Let's do the promo first.
Okay, so let's have a look at the promo and then we talk further. Especially a sneak peek into 2 wonderful tracks which we've culled out. There's a lot of, as you can imagine, post-work going on it as we speak, but the team has managed to actually pull this out for you in very, very quick time. So we're going to show you 2 tracks for you to enjoy as a sneak peek into season 7.
Can we also please have on stage Shankar Mahadevanji and his talented sons, who are also going to be singing with him on the show, Siddharth and Shivam. We're bringing everybody. We're going to do a proper photo op. Don't panic, everybody. Don't panic. I know you have deadlines to deliver. Ladies and gentlemen, please let's have on stage the amazing musician duo Amal Malik and Arman Malik. Welcome to MTV Unplugged Season 7, guys. Prasad, let's get you in the picture. Wide angle lens, everybody. Switch lens, but wide angle. Do we need to? I think we just a suggestion, maybe if everybody stands sideways and looks over left shoulder, that'll kind of scrunch things up a little bit. So just stand sideways, look up, and you guys stand sideways, look over one of the shoulders. Yeah? Yeah, you can also. Are we good? Mr. Palia? You're required up front. I'll switch this side.
I'm running the other way.
We're just going to do a quick interaction with some of the artists on stage. Gentlemen, ma'am, can you please stay here? Shankar, firstly, you're going to be singing in this season with your 2 sons. What's that experience like? Did they overshadow you? Can we get a microphone, please? Microphone. silver service.
Check. I'm really happy to do this because this is the first time on television the three of us, we are performing together for MTV Unplugged. And I really thank all the people involved over here for giving us this opportunity. And let me be very honest, no interference at all. Zero interference. They allowed us to do whatever we wanted to do. So we just did whatever we wanted to do. And it was an experience that we're going to remember for the rest of our lives. Thank you.
Guys, what was it like singing with Dad?
It was amazing. I think we've worked a lot together. I've done Unplugged before. I've collaborated with other artists. My third season. But this time it was extra special having Shivam and Dad with me. And working with Dad is always like a learning experience. You know, it was so much fun. We had 2-3 days of rehearsals where we have a great set of team with us, like amazing musicians from the country performing along with us. And you know, when everybody brings something onto the table, It's just amazing what the final product ends up being. So what we've done is complete thanks to MTV, you know, for giving us that kind of freedom, musical freedom, and not saying ye mat karo, wo mat karo. You know, we've actually got an empty playground to play with. So we've experimented, we've done new things, we've done, tried new arrangements. So it's going to be a roller coaster for all the viewers. We're really looking forward to it.
We're looking forward to it as well. Shivam, I'm going to ask you a very technical question. Out of the three of you, who has the best hairstyle? Best hairstyle? Would you like?
Yeah, Siddharth.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought you were going to nominate yourself. But fun experience for you as well on MTV Unplugged?
Yeah, of course. To get this opportunity at such a young age is something else that's surreal. When he told me that I'm doing this, so I was over the moon, really. And it's such a learning experience with him. He's like my idol. He's there to, you know, support me, to tell me what has to be done and everything. So definitely amazing. Yeah.
Fantastic. Manali, what do you think is tougher, playback singing or singing on MTV Unplugged?
What's the question?
What's tougher? Playback singing in a studio?
What's better?
What's tougher? What's
See,
better?
That's what's happening. Yeah, what's tougher? No, this was not tough. This was actually pleasure because I always have said that MTV Unplugged, you know, Royal Stag Barrel Select, I think this is every musician's paradise, as Shankarji just said. Like he said very correctly that it's like an open playground and you just get to do whatever you want to do. And we got the chance to express some beautiful melodies in our own way, which we always do not get that chance to do that. So it was just, this is not tough. This is just, was amazing.
Good to hear that. I'm just going to ask Rekhaji the same question. Can I just take the microphone? Rekhaji, everybody's saying that MTV Unplugged is like a playground for musicians. Do you agree?
Oh, yes, because I've already done season 2 as solo artist. And now I've done, but I would say this time I've enjoyed more because the pressure was less singing just one song.
Okay.
And with Vishal doing and, you know, designing the show because it's his episode. So the way he's come up with the rearranging the songs with great team, you know, using classical artists like Vishmohan Bhatji on Mohan Veena, Ustad Rashid Khan Saab, and he's got some great, great musicians from Europe, so it's going to be really amazing. So I've enjoyed every moment, you know, that I've spent doing this MTV Unplugged.
Very glad to hear that, Papa. And I'm going to come to you in a second. Vishalji, what has the entire experience been like for you on MTV Unplugged? Did you have as much fun as you thought you were going to have?
No, I thought that, you know, I'm going to be depressed at the end of it. But surprisingly, I'm very happy because I am very nervous. This is the first time I'm doing any, you know, public performance. Stage is not my forte. I have never been on a stage. I have been always behind the stage, behind the camera. But I think Jaggi has been persuading me for past so many years that this time I have to...
Yeah, Jaggi!
...give in. So then I had to work a lot on me. And I was very nervous. I was very fearful. But I think...
Did it help to be surrounded by amazing musicians like yourself?
No, on the contrary.
There's more pressure.
It's more nervous if Pandit Vishmohan Bhatt is sitting in front of you and, you know, he's playing in your song. Mm-hmm. So you don't feel like singing because, you know, he's such a great master. Or Ustad Rashid Khan if he's sitting next to you. So, but you know, at that time, then you have to forget them, forget their presence, and you know, get some courage from within and try to sing.
Well, that little clip that we saw of yours was amazing, and hopefully we'll see more performances like that through the season. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Papan, coming to you. I mean, you've been a part of the MTV family for as long as I can remember. But your roots are in folk music. And did you bring some of that flavor to MTV Unplugged this year?
This time, actually, I have tried not to bring folk because in some time I'll have to wear a dhoti because I've been doing so much folk. So thanks to MTV family, again, Jaggi. I've done 2 years before. But yeah, so this time I'm doing something very different. I'm not supposed to tell you, but... Yeah, it's lovely being on MTV again and again. Family, thank you so much.
When you say you're doing something different, does that mean you're not going to be singing at the MTV after parties anymore? Because that's when, I mean, if you really want to hear Papan sing his heart out, the MTV after parties at 4 o'clock in the morning, that's when you need to listen to him. Am I right? Yes, Jaggi knows what I'm talking about. Guys, Aman, and this is your first time on MTV Unplugged, am I right? So what can we expect to hear from the two of you?
Well, I'd like my brother to speak first. It's really special because for me, I have been a composer for the last 2-3 years in Bollywood, and I always had this passion to arrange my songs, you know, in a certain way. Every musician has that. And sometimes because of maybe a film or, you know, the era it's set in or, you know, the requirement of a film, there's a specific requirement how you need to produce a song.
Yep.
And if you hear the set that I've done this time for the first, it's my first MTV Unplugged, and you will really enjoy it. And I think it's going to be a more different experience for everyone who's already heard the originals. And the most simplest thing is there's a track called Bol Do Na Zara, which I've done for a movie called Azhar. And, you know, we've completely stripped down the instrumentation, just brought the whole track on a cello, a piano, and just a voice, which he sung. So it's been beautiful. I'm really happy that, you know, it's really funny that I'd done this track called Suraj Dubai, and Jaggi had met me at that time, and he told me, you know, I want you to come on MTV Unplugged and sing this song, where I requested him and I literally begged him for more time. And I said, you know, I want to work hard, create more songs and more memories for people, and then get onto such a big platform. So I'm really happy. It feels great.
In case anybody's wondering who Jaggi is, he's the head of MTV's Music Mafia. he's never seen in public. He's always in the shadows. Aman, sorry, what was your experience like?
For me, it was really, really special to come with my brother on MTV Unplugged, because I feel that we are taking the Malik family's music tradition forward, and to come on such a big stage like MTV, and to be able to live our arrangements. Actually, during the process of making music, when Amal makes the music for the movies and when I sing it, we somehow, the main focus has always been, you know, we need to deliver this and give it fast to the movie. But for MTV Unplugged, we really lived each and every song that we sang. So that really touched my heart, and I feel that you can see that in the performance. So when the episodes come out from the season, I'm sure it'll strike a chord with all the listeners.
And you're not in bad company. I mean, if you look to the right, you'll see who you're sharing the stage with. So it is pretty amazing. Guys, a big round of applause for our artists on MTV Unplugged. We're going to ask you to stay on stage for just a few minutes longer. We have some fun and games planned. I think when you first came in to this press conference, we had you put your names in a chit and that was put into a bowl. So I think we're going to pull the bowl out. Okay? We have... So I'm gonna pull out some names, and we'd like you to come up on stage. Sujata Tawde, are you here? Sujata? Can we get Sujata Tawde on stage? And can we also get Sana Farzeen on stage? Sujata and Sana, if you're here. And also Justin. Justin from PTI. Hi, you are? Sujata, hi. Sujata, and then there's Sana. Hi, Sana, how are you? Justin, are you here? Where are you, Justin? So what we've asked them to do is put their names into a chit, and what we're going to ask them to do on stage right now is pick their favorite singer, and they have to sing one of your songs on stage right now. We're going to see how good they are at being unplugged. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Who's going first? Who do we want starting?
Justin!
Justin, I'm sorry. By Justin. So, you know, you understand what the task is, right?
Right. Maybe he needs to be on MTV Unplugged. He's more popular than any of us.
I think they're confusing him with Bieber, the other Justin.
Thankfully not. No, but I can't sing really, I mean, to save my life. But I think, Shankar sir, you should sing and I'll probably dance here for a few bit if that works. I think something like a kajrare or that would really work.
Yeah. It sounds like a fair barter.
Sounds like a plan.
Yep, we'll get.
Yeah, I think. Yeah,
do we have? Can we get one more mic? Do you have a mic, Shiva? Yeah, here we have one more mic. Come on, Justin.
Okay.
MTV Unplugged meets So You Think You Can Dance.
Tujhse milna purani Delhi mein, chhod aaye nishani Delhi mein. Balli mara se dari be talak, teri meri kahani Delhi mein. O kali kamle wale ko yaad karke, tere kale kale nainu ki kasam khate hai. O tere kale kale nainu ki duaye de do, tere kale kale nainu ki palaye de do. Mere jaanu jaaze ho top gaaze, aajare aajare aajare. O tere baaton mein ki naam ki khushbu hai, o tere aana bhi garmiyon ki lu. O meri angdai na toote tu aaja. Meri angdai na toote tu aaja. Kajrare tere kare kare naina.
Everybody come on.
Kajrare
tere kare kare naina. Really getting carried away.
He was really getting into it, huh?
It was damn good, man, Justin.
In our minds, we are all Shah Rukh Khan. Yes. Well done, Justin. Sana? Can we get a microphone for Sana? Sana, who are you going to choose?
Though I love Arman and his song from Azhar, I would sing Shankar Dil Chahta Hai. That's the easiest song, and I think that's what I sing on karaoke. I'm too nervous. Dil Chahta Hai. Kabhi na bite chamkile din. दिल चाहता है हम ना रहे कभी यारों के बिन दिन दिन भर हो प्यारी बातें झूमे शामे गाए राते मस्ती में यूं ही रहे डूबा हमेशा समा हमको राहों में यूं ही मिलती रहे खुशियां Dil chahta hai.
Well done.
Thank you.
Sujata, come on, you have to do this. You have to, I mean, give it a go. Who do you like here? Who do you like here?
Ma'am, Rekha ma'am.
Rekha ma'am, right?
So,
hold on. Sujata, just.
Yeah. Just saying, I think.
Are we doing a selfie? I'll do the video. I'll do the video. Don't worry about that. You sing.
कैसे तेरी खुद अर्जी ना धूप चुने ना छांव कैसे तेरी खुद अर्जी किसे ठोर टिके ना पांव बन लिया अपना पैगंबर तर लिया तू साथ समंदर फिर भी सूखा मन के अंदर क्यों रह गया रे कबीरा मान जा रे फकीर